Does fermentation need to be airtight? No, fermentation does not need to be airtight, but there are some advantages to fermenting in an airtight container. One, it's easier to see the bubbling action in the airlock. Two, oxygen can cause problems with bacteria, and you don't have any oxygen in an airtight fermenter. Three, the mash inside of an airtight fermenter can sit for a much longer period of time before it needs to be run in a still. See you next time.